Detail. Prime Minister Narendra Modi arrived on a two-day visit to Russia to attend the 16th Brazil, Russia, India, China and South Africa BRICS summit in Kazan, beginning tomorrow. The summit is themed on strengthening multilateralism for just global development and security. India's ambassador to Russia, Vijay Kumar, said the summit will provide an important platform for leaders to discuss key global issues. It will also assess the progress of initiatives launched by BRICS.